Well, demand for food assistance is rising in the wake of the outbreak.
Requests for federal help have doubled since March 13th, and Second Harvest is distributing 350,000 more pounds of food than at this time last year. Aaron Hassanzadeh shows us how UnitedHealth Group is putting some unused space back to work to help combat hunger.
These chefs normally prepare food for thousands of UnitedHealth Group employees in the company's cafeterias, but now many are working from home.
Our chefs are no longer cooking for employees, so we came up with the idea of how can we help the chefs help others?
Nearly two dozen chefs will cook 21,000 meals a week that will go to Loaves and Fishes meal distribution sites across the Twin Cities.
This is just a blessing to be able to actually get back into the kitchen and also give back to the community as well.
We feel privileged to be working for such a good nonprofit organization.
I've never seen something quite like this, and I think it's because the individuals involved know how great the need is.
Loaves and Fishes typically serves 30,000 meals per week, but in the past 7 days, that number has nearly quadrupled to 114,000 meals.
But it doesn't just benefit the families receiving meals.
I'm just kind of a week-by-week paycheck gal, and, you know, it's nice to know that I have a paycheck coming in.
The effort also keeps these two dozen hourly employees working. And don't worry, they're social distancing on the job.
To know that our associates are able to feed their families in a safe environment and continue to do what they love each and every day is amazing.
One of the coolest things I heard today when I was with the team is, you know, one of the employees saying, "You are helping me do what I do best."
Feeding others. I mean, there's no better gift, right?
Aaron Hassanzadeh, WCCO 4 News.